ATIS information. KL789. Jackson Hole delivery. Cleared to San Diego International. Runway 1. Via departure. Initial altitude 20,000 feet. Squawk 4564.
Ground to cockpit. Plan acknowledged. Call me through the menu when you are ready.
KL789. Push and start reboot.
Ground to cockpit. Tow is driving up. Okay, all doors and hatches are closed, ready to connect. Tow connected and bypass pin inserted. Release parking brake. Start exhaust stack, and you may start engine.
On the seatbelt sign, please return to your seat and fasten your seatbelt.
Yeah.
Operation complete. Set parking brake.
We will be on our way.
Disconnecting tow. Stand by.
Before we depart, there are safety instructions. First things first, let's buckle those belts. Insert the metal end into the buckle and pull the strap tight. To open, simply lift on the top of the buckle. And remember, seatbelt should be fastened whenever you're seated, just in case of unexpected turbulence. To get us on our way, make sure your seat is up, all electronic devices are put away, and your tray table is stowed. If you have a carry-on, lift it all the way up to the seat side. If it won't fit, place it in the overhead compartment. We're going to find our full electronic device policy, the best of your American way. Now let's do the safety part. Please pay close attention, and before you know it, we'll be off.
So it's disconnected, bypass pin has been removed. Hand signal on the left. We'll see you next time and have a safe flight.
Down on the map to extend the tubing. The yellow cup goes over your nose and mouth.
more information about our service plan for our flights as soon as we're in the air. Thank you, and again, welcome aboard.
Thank you.
10,000 feet. All electronic devices may now be switched off from airplane mode. This aircraft is also equipped with Wi-Fi. Please see a flight attendant for more information.